It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ulman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
Took you so long. Hey, where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Seemed like it was bigger than just a ride, huh? I know something moved. Over there.
Commander, son. I'm a realist.
Sure you are.
The rest of the matter is sinking in shit. Not us. Why? Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line, it's fucking doomsday. Don't you feel pity for people? It's too late for pity. Get used to it.
Thank you.
Oh, some rest will do me.
Forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened. And the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Twined with our own, it stations behind the walls of our stations.
What a... This metro is noise. Separable.
And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us.
Well, it's just my imagination, after all.
Huh? I'm not sure if this is to us.
Hey, looks like there's...
What faith in the
invisible... I get you for that! Hey!
Flip empty!
Frontier, my man! You made it!
I hear. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
Phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.